In a hypothesis test, we either reject the null or we fail to reject the null hypothesis. While we make this binary decision, there is no guarantee that our decision is correct. In reality, either the null hypothesis is true or the alternative is true. When drawing a conclusion, we will either fail to reject the null or we will reject the null. Let's consider the case when, in reality, the null is true. If we fail to reject the null, we will be making the correct decision. On the other hand, if we reject the null, we will have made an error. We call this type of error a type 1 error. This would be if Kian's IQ really is 130, but we conclude that we have evidence to believe his IQ is less than 130. A type 1 error is when we reject the null when in fact the null is true. The significance level, typically 5%, is the probability of making a type 1 error. Now, let's consider the case when in reality the alternative is true. If we reject the null in favor of the alternative, we've made the correct decision. If, on the other hand, we fail to reject the null, we will have made what we call a type 2 error. This would be if Kian's IQ really is less than 130, but we conclude that we don't have enough evidence to believe that it is less than 130. A type 2 error is when we fail to reject the null when in fact the alternative is true. The type 2 error rate is not as straightforward to calculate as the type 1 error rate. It is inversely related to the type 1 error rate, and decreasing the type 1 error rate would increase the type 2 error rate. You can also decrease the type 2 error rate by increasing the sample size. Another important concept is the power of a test. The power is 1 minus the type 2 error rate. Conceptually, the power is the probability of rejecting the null when the null is false, and is a very useful probability to know. It tells us, if Kian's IQ really is less than 130, how likely is our test to reject the null hypothesis, and conclude we have evidence to believe his IQ is less than 130. Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, like us on Facebook, and visit our website.